Rachel Wallach has a great life. On paper. Millions of people fall in love with her words every day. Her greeting card sentiments are the stuff of legend in the industry. And yet, she can't find a date in a Volkswagen full of lesbians. Her overbearing mother and obnoxiously perfect siblings, with whom she shares Shabbat dinner every Friday, only want to know when she's going to get a real job and a life. Then her elderly neighbor suffers a catastrophic health crisis, leaving canine-phobic Rachel holding the leash. Julia Spielman's grandmother Gladys, a matchmaker from the old country, has just moved into the Shady Acres assisted living community where she happily renews her friendship with Rachel's grandma Goldie. When Goldie learns that Julia runs a successful online lesbian dating service, it seems too good to be true. Rachel's clever, scheming grandmother, her deaf as a post-matchmaking friend from the old country, and a mutt named Freud, all hell-bent on helping Rachel with her love life. What could possibly go wrong?